hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted, till your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing.
Friends, it's hard to believe that 10 weeks has gone so quickly. My 10-week summer placement here at Mother of Sorrows Parish concludes after Masses this Sunday. And I must say, I've been overwhelmed by the blessings of this summer, the chance to be with you, celebrate the sacraments with you, and also just to be part of the parish life. When people have asked me about what my experience has been like at Mother of Sorrows, I first mentioned the great hospitality and the light of Christ that shines through all of you. But I also say this is the parish that never sleeps. Truly, you live your faith and practice your faith and are a community throughout the year. You don't take a break from your faith over the summer, which I greatly appreciate and respect and admire. And I know that we'll have the chance to be together again. So by the grace of God, we'll see each other again. But until then, I wanted to offer my prayers for all of you, and especially for those who are returning to school, our students who are returning to Mother of Sorrows School for the fall, and all of our school children in our parish, and college students who are returning to school for the fall, and to those parents who are sending their students away to school and may have a little bit of anxiety about that. Trust that God loves your children even more than you do, if you can possibly conceive of that. So, until we see each other again, may God bless you. I appreciate you, and my special thanks to Monsignor Michael, Father Tony, and the entire parish family for embracing me this summer and making me feel like part of the family too.